surface?
More shuttles ready to launch. Move your asses to the evac zone. Get to orbit now.
Sloan's giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow...
Knows what? Look! The Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon. We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies, there are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
Where are we headed?
Let's get hunting.
All set to roll.
Fine fight. Seems called shotgun for a reason.
Soon, with or without you.
Governor Sloan, Shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
That group's down.
Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
Out of with these dogs!
She's not gonna fly! We need another way to get these people off world!
Elevator doors open.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn, and I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone, and goodbye.
Someone handed me this gun.
Between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free.
Pelican's up top. Our elevator's waiting. Let's move.
Tanaka, override the security system.
I'd love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some workspace, shall we?
Is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. It must be here somewhere.
Might be worth a scan.
Move, double time.
Consider it done. At location.
Got it.
Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're to the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
Their family.
Exactly.
Incoming from Atheans!
Approaching level 2 docking station.
Scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Guardian moving. She did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it.
Watch out! More Prometheans!
I'm down! Need an assist!
I'm up! Thanks!
Can't hide from me!
Don't got too much patience for that, Lock. Signal of some kind, building up to something.
Transport 3 to group. Heads up! That thing's starting to move! I don't know what's going on, but wait! It just stopped!
Everyone all right?
What happened? Elevator e-brake stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to climb?
If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit. There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Phaeton's targeting our position. Stay mobile.
Phaeton!
Thank you.
this thing might fall after all.
To hell with it. I'm calling in our Pelican now. We'll risk autopilot.
You're good.
Thanks, Spartan. You're back in it, Buck.
Okay, I'm back, thanks.
Eyes on a soldier, Captain.
The Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Looks like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican. Everyone, on board, now!
There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
Zenion, a pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slipspace coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.